Hello everybody, Prince Boss here. And welcome back to some more Red Dead Redemption 2. Last episode, we helped John Martian. And we also got into our first little gunfight, learned how to use a sawed-off shotgun, learned how to shoot, and also ride our horses. Now I'm just gonna be searching here real quick. Okay, and there's nothing to look at. Nothing in here? Alright, well, that's all I'm looking at. Outside we go. Back into the snow. Snow. Let's see, let's talk to you first since you're closer. Well, not you, you. Inside.
Helping you boys because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks missed I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably. Uh-huh. That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around, wait for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
The last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole? Always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this store they're planning.
I don't know why that was needed, but okay.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That
That's how this'll end. Damn right, boss. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Okay.
Hold up here! Whoa!
Nah, no.
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good.
Ready?
Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two, hold position here. Let's go.
Okie dokie. I really do hope he knows what he's doing here.
There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
What's going on?
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Home can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there.
Okie dokie, sir. Getting on our horses again.
Don't forget to grab that rifle
horse.
From your horse.
GT horse.
You
I think it's GT
ready
horse.
To pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Here.
Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
Can we, like, make it easier? Get a sniper rifle, pick them off from here? I mean, do we have to just go down there? I mean, if it's the only way, then sure, but, I mean, we can't afford no sniper rifle? Come on, man. And you can't tell me they didn't exist back then either, alright? This is before the First World War. And I played Battlefield 1, I know there's frickin' snipers. Oh, I just wanna shoot right here now. It'd be so much fun.
It's steep here. Careful.
Ugh. I I can hear them talking down there, but I don't know what they're saying.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
You want me to run through? Because we're supposed to really just run through this. I ought to get my pistol out, save my rifle ammo if I have to.
Stay low. Come on, follow me.
Oh, thank God, we're actually moving a little faster. Oh, we got people already up here.
I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Make the call, Arthur.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Boy. Got $3.
I imagine Paul doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking. We need everything we can get off of these bastards. Oh, shit. Look out. More of the bastards coming out of the trees.
Oh, boy.
God damn.
Hey. Bad shot. Ooh, okay.
Good work, boys.
Thank you. Get him. Ooh, I got some bitters.
Arthur, get over here. Okay, let's wait for Javier and Lenny. They're coming down with the horses.
Keep an eye out for any more of the bastards.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.
Bill, let me loot.
Go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left.
Got it.
All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Give me some food, please. Cigars. Ooh, and some chewing tobacco, please. That it? That it. All right. What's in here? Whatever that was, close the chest, please. Well, I think I found it. Get whatever I need first, though. Give that bourbon. Anything else in here that I can take? Ooh, a health cure. That cigar. That's it. So, search the chest of dynamite.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh.
Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
I'm sorry.
Good work, fellas.
I have a feeling this isn't over.
Starving down and out.
I have a feeling this isn't over.
Hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are.
Like real Americans.
For life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Matt, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, he didn't get combed, but this hit will hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Okay.
All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
When are we gonna get to, like, the true free roam part? That's what I want to do. Get into true free roam and search the entire map. That's what I like to do.
Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp, Cone?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. It could be useful.
Okay.
Give me that lasso. That lasso.
You got the wrong feller.
You're mine, boy. Hawk tie. You're going on the back of my horse, buddy.
Don't.
We're gonna kill you. Gonna kill you so hard, man.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Oh, boy.
What are you gonna do to me?
Torture
you? Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please.
No, please. I'm a good little boy. I swear it. I don't like the looks of this. It looks like they're getting ready for a fight.
I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
Aw, but everybody knows. It ain't as big as it is here.
I'm begging you.
In America.
You shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
God, I need these horses up. Better stamina.
Mister, just let me go, please.
Shut up.
Oh, God, please, no.
Can I knock you out?
Trying to test me, is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Oh, boy. Now I kind of feel bad for him. Hey guys, I'm back. Now I got a friend.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
It's time to have you.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
He's like Trevor.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them. Need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Yeah, I feel bad for that dude now. Was I standing there all night? Well, I guess that's gonna do it for this episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. So I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.